Taylor Swift and run for her money.
All right, for our last night.